brothers met them at a riverboat party. Both of them were speeding, I would say. I lived on the edge of all this indulgence, taking notes and trusting in prudence. Julie said to Jim, why don't we jump in while the water is cool and we are still friends? Never her intention to conclude anything.